control over their own presences online when their parents are bloggers.
So what was that? What did you just say? What just happened? You just got some news?
I just got some email of a friend of mine having a website for his kid. And,
how old's the kid?
4 days? Very young. It's this funny game of what happens when parents are bloggers and how much privacy the kids actually are going to have. Usually they have no privacy in the first year and then parents sort of wise up. That's what I tend to find.